Assalamu alaikum. Today, Muslims in Canada and around the world will mark the end of the Hajj and celebrate Eid al-Adha. This is a time for families and loved ones to pray, share a meal, and reflect on the lessons of sacrifice and show compassion for those in need. And for some, this Eid will mean finally being able to gather safely with friends and families. Now, I know that not everyone will be able to celebrate in person together and that many are missing out on their first pilgrimage to Mecca. But if we continue to follow public health guidelines and get our COVID-19 vaccines as soon as it's our turn, we will beat this virus and we will be able to celebrate together next year. From the pandemic to the tragic murder of the Afzal family to the violent attacks against Black Muslim women across the country, this year has been difficult and painful for so many people. Islamophobia is real. Racism is real. And as you know too well, hatred has horrific consequences. I want to assure all Muslim Canadians that we will do everything we can to fight hatred and keep our communities safe. We will always stand with you. And as we work to build back better from the pandemic, our government will always have your back. And today, we join you in celebrating and we recognize your resiliency and the many contributions you've made and continue to make in communities across the country. On behalf of our family, Sophie and I wish everyone celebrating a happy Eid al-Adha. Eid Mubarak.